Come on, let's. They've got to see the governor's office. Now, this is the governor's office. Obviously, unless you have an appointment, you will not be let in. He will probably allow me alone to just peek in and peek out. Can I do that?
Absolutely.
All right. Okay. Hey, how you doing? Okay. I'm showing them. That's it. Okay. It's my privilege to introduce to you Lieutenant Governor and the next governor of the state of California. Staff, his people, and so on. And from the other side is the offices of the President of the Senate. So we come over here. No piece of legislation becomes law unless it's passed by this House, approved by this House, or vice versa. Hey, how you doing? Good to see you. Approved by both houses and goes down to the governor's office. This is the private entrance of members of the Senate. Welcome to the Senate chamber. This is it. Oh, I'm fine. Good to see you. Good to see you. This used to be my seat. I tell you, it's a great privilege and an honor to occupy any seat here or in the other house. Why? Because you have been selected by a majority of free American people in your district to say we want you to represent us. If this is not a great honor, I don't know what is. We are all immigrants. I am one. I am an immigrant. I came to this country when I was 26 years old. Little did I know that someday I will become an assemblyman, a senator, a professor of political science to teach your children what America is all about. God bless you. If you work hard and study hard, you will come to the House and the Senate, maybe be president. Who knows?